give these gentlemen a round of applause. We're going to try something dangerous now. We're talking earlier about some of the famous Goodman ballads, and the two that my mother knows very well were Poor Butterfly and the one we're going to do for you now, Memories of You. Memories of You, I love this story. It was written by Hubie Blake, and he was born shortly after the American Civil War and lived for 100 years. So I think he saw pre-jazz into... he saw everything. He saw even rock and roll and even punk rock. And on his 100th birthday, he declared, had he known he was going to live so long, he would have looked after his body better. Here is Memories of You.
Thank you.
duet. Sorry, going to get two slowest numbers together, but that's just how it goes. This tune, actually, I've got on video doing a duet with Uncle Bill himself, which is a remarkable, well, I think it is, it's a lovely moment. And it's just about to go onto YouTube, so watch out. We're going to do a Stranger on the Show. Here you go, my dude. The mighty Uke, as I mentioned earlier. Mum, would you like to come up for this one? Are you sure? Play on this one. What would you like?
What do you play?
Well, I thought we'd do 5 Foot 2 Eyes of Blue.
No.
Sorry,
sir.
Oh, there's one way of getting out of it. This particular instrument is a very special one. It's a 1928 Gibson, and it is the exact same model that Formby used. And they're a little bit rare, and we thought that it would be nice in the family. We have a good collection of ukuleles, but this is the big one, and I thought we'll bring it along today. So we're going to do for you now 5 Foot 2 Eyes of Blue.
Can we get into the next set? Let's have 4 bars drums. Don't. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Thank you. moment to sing is everybody's favourite.
Well, folks, it's a real sad moment to say we're coming to the end, as this has been one of very special sessions.
I see trees of green,
red roses too. I see them all on the end. And I said to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed moon, and a dark sacred light. And I said to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, the colours of the rainbow, that's a brilliant sky. There are also all the faces of those people passing by. I see friends.
Yeah?
It's great.
We're going to quit while we're ahead. Thank you very much. Oh, what a lovely session.
Well done.
And your mum, bless you.
Well done, Kenny.
Oh, thank you.